desire is to transcend. Coexistence will mend. Any open wounds will heal. This is the meal I dine on. Peace will shine. On and on. Peace will shine on and on, but first we must realize. We must see through the disguise. The shroud of confusion must be removed. The way of light must epitomize the suture. What a shame that love has not taken over, but it is protecting itself. It is hiding in the spotlight, while we arrogantly dwell in the shadows. The meadows are there for permeation, which can only be achieved, not forcefully taken. There you go.
So how can you pretend this didn't happen? Acting like you never did before. Seems to me I know this type of action. I've seen it time and time again once
say, can we be friends?
realize and think of this more and more greatly every single day. I learn there are a few limits when it comes to how much I can try to make people happy. Upon this steady climb, I will stay. This is the steady climb of the peace movement synapse, searching not for a climax, but for when play will be forevermore, and life will shine of its every true color, and evil will be doused, totally smothered.